ask you a few short questions so that people can understand how your experience was with us. Yeah? Let's begin. So how was your experience with MiM-Essay?
My experience with MiM-Essay, if I want to speak in one word, I think it will be a learning experience. I had complete 100% support from Rohit all the time. I know how many times I've disturbed him, and but he's given me complete support. He's always calmed me with the yes, I can do it, and I'll have no problems. I have to mention this, that I have literally panic attacks, but my attacks were handled very well. So yes, my experience with MiM-Essay was really well.
Okay, awesome. How did they add value to your application?
How did they add value to my application? I'd say I had absolutely no clue about what schools I really stand a chance in, and how to go about my essays, my L-words, my SOP, what things I need to highlight, or the whole process, even the schools that I need to apply to. But right from the first call, the call with you, Abhyank, and then I started speaking to Rohit, brainstorming sessions and all the essays, I could really form essays. They helped me highlight the right things in the essay and prepare a final version of what I could have done myself. And I think it's for them that I could make it to my first priority school.
Okay, awesome. What did you like the best about our service?
I think everybody who's been with MiM-Essay has to say that it is the personalized approach. It is not an outlined thing that you need to follow. They really forced you to introspect yourself, to look into what you've really been through, either it's personal or professional, and they put together the whole thing very well. The best thing about MiM-Essay, I think, is the personalized approach, plus they really address your weaknesses and work personally on them. So yes, personalized approach, definitely. And I had already taken a gap of 2 years myself, so I could not think of risking my admissions, and I definitely think that MiM-Essay was the best choice for me.
Okay, perfect. So last question. What would you say to people wondering if they should try us or not?
I'd say go for it. Definitely go for it. Having come across Abhiram, Rohit, and other people who've gotten the admission using MiM-Essay, these people are from the category of been there, done that. They've written applications themselves. They've been to those schools themselves. So I think they know the best. Plus the creative ideas of how to represent every different case differently, but in a better way. And I think they know the concerns we have, and they understand what phase we're going through. So yes, definitely go for it. I think MiM-Essay is a good choice for anybody, even who knows the best.
Perfect. Thank you so much for your time, Arunima.